What's up, Skyrim fans, and welcome back to another Saturday Night Specials video on the Skooled Zone. Hope you had some fun with last Saturday's Mass Effect Andromeda video. I had a lot of fun making it, so we'll see more of that next Saturday. But before we get to some Skyrim tonight, I want to take a moment to thank my Patreon contributors who are showing that generous support for the channel. You're also seeing these videos a couple of months before everyone else on the main channel. So if you want to see these videos in advance too and help me get a little closer to making videos full time, then go over to Patreon and throw in whatever you can. Buy me a coffee if that's all you can afford. Every little bit helps. Okay, so we left off the last Skyrim video having just gotten our hands on a couple more Stones of Baron's Eye as part of our continuing No Stone Unturned questline, and we're going to get our hands on another one in this episode. We only have a handful left, but as I mentioned a while back, I'm going in order of easiest to hardest. So these last handful of stones will be found in some of the more lengthy locations. For today's location, we'll be exploring Fellglow Keep, which is also part of a Mage's Guild questline. So I'll go ahead and start that quest just so we can kill two birds with one stone of Baron's Eye. Had to do it. But here's the cool thing. I mentioned in the last episode that I think Skullcat qualifies for the invisibility spell now. I'm pretty excited about that. So let's go and see if old Drevis is willing to sell us that book now. And then I'll be back at the end of the episode to wrap things up with the outro. So without further ado, let's get our game on.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Farewell.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Fellglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out. Although now it looks like you'll be doing the sorting. Good luck with that. He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself. Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave. Until next time.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarthol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarthol, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarthol that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Hello? Who's there?
Here you are. is it?
Thank you.
Out of the way, meat. Out of the way, meat.
Go, boys!
out of here. You have to let me out. They're going to do something awful to me. There's a lever, right there in the center. Hurry, before them show up. Help me! Yes, yes! Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he? What? The book? Oh. Oh, dear. I shouldn't have taken them, I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please! I don't have them anymore. She took them! The collar! She's the one who put me in here! Please, let me out of here! They threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here. Don't leave me here.
And begin. Again.
Thank you.
on there.
Thank you.
You're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. I'm afraid you don't have anything worth trading. Now, you can go back to your college and leave me be, or I can kill you. Your choice. Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath. Have what you came for. Now leave.
Need something?
Fantastic, guys. Another gemstone checked off our list. Now we're just a few left from completion. Next Saturday night is another Mass Effect Andromeda video, and I'll be back with more Skyrim the week after. To my current Patreon contributors, thanks again for being so awesome and supporting the channel. A few more people like you will reach the first of the Patreon goals. And if you're watching this on the main channel in a couple of months, think about jumping over to Patreon and showing your support. There are several great reward tiers available, and I'm always open to suggestions for more. In the meantime, make sure you're subscribed and you throw a like on the video. And as always, thanks for watching. Peace out.